Ravine Cellar, the meanest devil cards player in the buttery seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya? I know there's an invisible bridge over it, but I can't see it without my magical eyeglasses. I lost them to some coiled, and I just know they cheated! Can you go get them back?
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
Remind me to get you a treat later. What is your kind like for treats anyway? Blood? Everybody likes blood. They always get mad when I try and take some, okay? Bags. use! More stones to wet the blade.
Here they are! Pick them up! Come bring them to me. I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you. There, that will let you see the coiled invisible bridges, built for things all over the place. Found the bridge, did you? Keep your eyes open, there's more to be found.
My spell slots are all tingly. Up and you might be a full lich someday.
A coiled priestess named Kasara stands before you. She seems to wish you no harm.
What are you doing down here, smooth skin?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting!
She said it first!
I am venturing through the depths, and honestly, you're messing up the whole dark and spooky vibe right now.
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine and let the words flow through you.
It feels so good to hear a forbidden language come from my mouth.
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago, when we shared skies, before the days of chains, before the drowning. You must reach the Temple of Sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
Okay, she's creeping me out a little, and not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! You could have trusted the skeleton man just fine.
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, well, with your detect intent ability, you can tell that she's a real sweetheart who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Well, but the priestess class has the conceal intent ability.
Whatever you're doing, it seems to be quite deadly. So, keep doing that! I see death!
Chirping, and the killer mushrooms are.
The stuff she's making us read sounds super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Ixnay on the animalism, K. We're keeping it rated T for Tina here.
Winter's Blade! Patience, friend, patience. These foes aren't going to compost themselves.
Okay, fine. I can't resist lore. What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united, coiled people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of splitting, when our elders cast their lot with Drill against my warnings. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place. Alone, with a maddened cry of one of the sisters. It was the bummest of bummers.
Whale of three winds! Spare no pity for them. They were already lost. I've got the juice! I said lay waste to my foes. I didn't mean it that way. Yeah.
broken, and the seal is undone. You may enter the Temple of Sacrifice.
Why do I get the feeling we're the sacrifice?
Quit it! Kasara's cool, okay?
Gah, she's laying it on way too thick. You can see the twist coming a mile away, can't you?
Even after the drowning, my sisters continue to practice profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because it, surprise ambush!
Welcome to your crazy head! Piercing coat! What a filthy display! Their soul now devours the waters. His infernal hands have no more.
Okay, I came up with a reason for the fire.
This is no ordinary fire, seeker of passage. You will need a magical emberjack, a fiery fish whose flames burn even underwater.
Right, but all the fish died when we blew up the ocean.
Fine, then there's one in a chest right in front of you.
So many memories of foes slain and looted.
That is one dead fish. Could it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fishologist in the house! It's a magic fire fish! It's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
Perfect. Now complete the sacrifice!
All right, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Oh! Huh. Okay.
The temple has accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. It will take you to the final step of your passage.
See? She didn't want to sacrifice you after all. She's cool.
I don't know. Something about her just makes my skin...
I'm sorry, what was that?
Skull. It makes my skull crawl?
Ooh, are you sure that's the word you wanted to use? Because there's another S word that you could use. I mean, there's still some time for spontaneous combustion.
Nope. Just using a completely normal phrase that everyone else uses. Makes my skull crawl. Normal.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
How hard you're committing to the dumb hero bit, but you do get you're walking right into her trap, right? It's hack writing. Even those other idiots at the table can see through it.
The best armor in all the realm!
menu.
And Kasara is there waiting for you.
Wait, how did she get here first?
Pretty suspicious.
Look, please, you guys will really like her if you just talk to her a little more.
I am afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
Ha ha! I knew it!
There is one last sacrifice to make.
Here it comes.
And I make it gladly. I will go with you.
What?
When my sisters fell to the temptations of Drill, I blamed myself. I vow to remain in solitude for my sins. But you have shown me that passage through hardship can only be accomplished alongside friends. I will join your party and aid you on your quest!
No, what? No! There has to be a twist. She's lying! The priestess's maddened sister's attack, drawn by her nefarious spells!
Sisters, I defy you now, and I defy you then! You cannot stop us!
Ah, my little steam block is right.
Things are about to get messy. The cold of the grave.
Thank you, Seeker of Passage. You have given me hope. I will repay you in kind, with friendship.
Yeah, not buying it.
No, dude, she really means it!
May I have a hug? It has been so long since I felt the warmth of another on my skin.
Oh...
You said the S word.
No, she didn't.
She super did, and you said...
I know what I said! Oh, fine! Spontaneous combustion!
I never saw the sun again.
There! Are you happy now?
Here, let's all just go talk to the evil god of the deep, shall we? That sounds like fun.
You did your best, Fate Maker, but you can't save everyone. Not with a bunker master like her.
And stuff? What are we doing?
You didn't really need to kill her off.
Yes, I did, because you made me. And now I have to throw out this whole story I had ready. You know, she had a troubled past, and a yearning for friendship, and a whole redemption arc, and now it's gone!
I don't know. I just thought you were setting up a cool fight.